大家好，我是 Leo， 我是哥伦比亚人，我在 Keats 学习汉语，我在这里学习一个星期，昆明很漂亮 ，Keats 也很漂亮。I am interested in learning Chinese because I live in China. I am a teacher at an international school in Tianjin, and I want to live here for a long time. I started last June to study Chinese. My favorite method is to use these like cards that the teachers are giving us, where they write the words, the new vocabulary, and I write the meaning in English. So yeah, that's my favorite word, the method. But also today we went to a restaurant and our teachers gave us some vocabulary to communicate with the restaurant owners, so we could order food, and that was really interesting too. So the activities that I have done here, I practiced Tai Chi for the first time in my life, and it was beautiful because they took us to a Taoist temple, and the music, the environment, everything was so nice. And I've also been taking calligraphy classes, and tonight we're going to have a Christmas party. My teachers are very good, they're very kind, they have understood very well what I wanted to do, how I learn best, so they have adapted their method or their methods to give me the best experience. Okay, so my favorite activities are the ones where we can talk a lot, and for example, singing songs or pretending to do conversations, or where we can draw and guess like the parts of the body and the colors. I've learned a lot like that. I think I have progressed a lot. Right now it's only 3 days, and I already feel that I have learned a lot of new words, new vocabulary that I can, because I have been practicing over and over, not only in the classes, but also with friends and other students who are here, and even people outside the school. So I've made a very good progress. Oh, I like the weather in Kunming. It's nicer than in Tianjin. The weather, it's very sunny the whole time. So if you want to come to visit China during the winter, I really recommend Kunming. The weather is really nice. Hola, mi nombre es Leonela. Soy de Colombia y estoy en Keats estudiando chino. Keats es una academia que queda en Kunming, y las profesoras y los profesores han sido muy buenos conmigo, han entendido muy bien cómo es la manera en que mejor aprendo. Me han dado tarjeticas así, con colores, ejercicios para hablar con la gente en los restaurantes. Y solamente vine acá por una semana y mi progreso ha sido muy significativo, entonces invito a todos a que vengan a estudiar a Keats. Gracias.